Anytime that we tell people that there's an adventure park and a zipline course just a mile from downtown Asheville, their immediate question is, how do you get there and where is it? Well, we're going to show you. There's a couple ways to go. Right now we're on 240 heading west, coming through downtown Asheville.